Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention? Thank you. And distinguished guests.
In an effort to enhance the professional capacity of the Liberian police, the 12th Chinese UNPOL contingent of the United Nations mission in Liberia has presented 6 computers with printers to the Liberian National Police. Making the presentation at the Liberian National Police headquarters in Monrovia on May 21st, the Deputy Director General of the Guangdong Police Department in China, Lu Jun, said she was pleased to be a part of the presentation ceremony of the computers donated by the 12th UNPOL contingent from the Guangdong Provincial Police Department.
I'm very pleased to participate and witness today's computers donation ceremony. This is a great opportunity. China Guangdong Province delegation was privileged to know our police counterparts in Liberia.
Receiving the computers on behalf of the Inspector General of the Liberian National Police, the Deputy Commissioner of Police, Chief Inspector William Moba, lauded the Chinese UNPOL contingent of UNMIL for the generous donation.
We want to say thank you for this generous donation, because the sessions that you are donating these computers to, we talk about the Professional Center Division, we talk of the forensic, we talk of the HR session, we also speak of the CSD and community services. These are important sessions of the LNP that your men are doing this contribution.
Earlier on the same day, the 12th Chinese UNPOL contingent was awarded UN medals in acknowledgement of the remarkable contribution of the contingent to the peace process in Liberia. Awarding the UN medals on behalf of the Special Representative of the UN Secretary General to Liberia, the UNPOL Commissioner, Gregory Hinds, lauded the government of the People's Republic of China for strengthening its presence in the peacekeeping operations worldwide.
The UN mission in Liberia has benefited considerably from the expertise China has to offer. This includes the Chinese War Police Unit, which was deployed in October last year, Greenville. The Chinese FPU, as you know, has provided a visible security presence and enhanced the capacity of the Liberian National Police following the departure of UNMIL's military from that county. The Chinese Transport Company, based here in Monrovia, for years has played a crucial role in ensuring the safe delivery of essential supplies to UNMIL troops.
Today, I'm honored to participate in medal parade ceremony of China contingent, consisting of 18 members, all from Guangdong province of China. First of all, on behalf of the Chinese Public Security Department of Guangdong province and 180,000 police officers throughout the province, congratulations all for upcoming peacekeeping medal, and also express my sincere thanks to all factions, foreign colleagues who provide support and help for China UNPOL.
Thank you.